The lack of respect and recognition of women's hockey by the NHL and all governing bodies of men's hockey The lack of respect given by them is unreasonably awful and is actually an abomination to the sport of hockey. Women's hockey is a legitimate sport, but yet the NHL refuses to recognize it year after year. These women are just as talented, if not more, than the men playing the same respective sport. People argue that the sports are different because women cannot hit. That does not change the root of the sport. The root of the sport is your ability to play, make, pass, score, everything else other than hitting. Hitting is just an advantage that men have to get people off the puck, but that doesn't mean body contact in women's hockey is completely absent. Women hockey on the boards is still heavy contact, but there's just no official checking. Women's hockey in the U.S. is more successful than men's, but yet the U.S. women's national team this year had to abstain from participating in the World Championships. They boycotted until USA Hockey gave them a respective salary. The USA women's hockey team in the World Cup has medaled every single time, never getting below a silver. They have also medaled each time they've been in the Olympics. For the Fast Five Olympics, they've received one gold medal, two bronze, and two silver. The men's has done nothing of this sort. They did not even medal in Sochi. How can we expect to continue to treat men's with a higher standard, even though they are less successful? These women are trying to make a living playing the sport that they love and that they have always loved. The leagues such as the CWHL and the NWHL are there for a path after college. But these leagues do not have the ability to pay their players to continue their careers. The NWHL used to have a salary range from $10,000 to $26,000, minimal at best. But this year, investors of the NWHL were requiring salary cuts because the NWHL was failing at receiving any sort of profit. The cut went down between $14,000 and $17,000. The exact amount is no longer known. The fact is, the NWHL is doing everything on their part to increase their viewership and increase their respect for women's hockey. But there reaches a time when the NHL and other leagues have to step in. The NWHL has partnered with Dunkin' Donuts and Twitter now. Dunkin' Donuts is also a partner of the NHL, but did the NHL recognize this fact? No. They say, support the NHL. Never have they mentioned the NWHL. The NWHL is now partnered with Twitter to live stream games every single week. NHL never acknowledges facts on any single social media platform. All they had to do was retweet any of the tweets announcing this, but nothing happened. The fact is that these women are incredibly talented. They are trying to live their lives, but because of the inherent sexism in sports that has not been fixed by superiors in the NHL, if these superiors took a stand and said women's hockey is a legitimate sport that needs to be respected by everyone, then more people would watch, more people would care. But the fact that they keep brushing it aside and only talking about it in the instance of Dena Lang being pushed in the Boston Marathon by an Esposito, they would never even have mentioned Dena Lang if an Esposito did not push her all the way through the Boston Marathon. The fact is, the NHL wants to continue to use the NWHL as their source for happy stories and feel-good stories to make them look like a better league. But it's simple. They're not a good league if they continue to refuse to acknowledge the fact that women's hockey is a legitimate sport. Thank you, Kate Brenham.